protesters, hundreds of protesters have gathered here to denounce the police.